Here, we will discuss some tips and troubleshooting methods of your iPod. Most problems with your iPod can be solved with one of the five R's. The five R's are reset, retry, restart, reinstall, and restore.